Yeah. And then you're gonna have to cut to the left, to the right.
It's really easy.
It's
really easy. She thought it was really complicated. Jimmy, you can handle it no problem.
Because the one I was like, do I keep walking? I was walking so far.
Who's that?
One of the prints that I got.
What's up?
I was saying the sign for that Christmas drink, it's like red wine, vodka, almonds, raisins, Christmas.
It's the holiday season. I'm on Zoom. Guys, this place party's hard. They're getting the kegs out now.
I got great air shots of both of you. I got great AS shots. Got banana benches. Now we're gonna have memories for the rest of our lives of us drinking mulled wine. Get Shayna out of here.
You're too close.
That's some good stuff.
It's pretty good.
I want to get like a hot cider.
I wouldn't want to get another one. No, I'd want to get something different. No, I mean, just because I want to see what other shit they got. But it does taste good.
This place is hot chocolate mixed up with a bunch of other shit.
They get hot chocolate with rum. I'm trying that one out. I can't even say that. Schmiermankus? Schneermankus? Okay, when we go in there, you hit the registers, you keep the guards on lock, you'll be my eyes, right? So we just got back to the hotel. This is the first day. It's pretty good. We had some problems with the bus from Glasgow, to Edinburgh, because we thought it was supposed to be a direct one, but it kept on stopping at a whole bunch of different stops. So it was supposed to be back at like 2 o'clock. We didn't get back till 3 o'clock, so we only lost an hour. So it wasn't that bad. The really thing that was really messed up was my blood sugar just kept on dropping, and it was probably because of the change in times. That's what usually happens the first day, but that's really frustrating. Other than that, it was all right day. We were getting tired. That's what happened, because we've been up since the day before. Didn't really get to sleep. Shayna slept on the plane, but Jim and I, we didn't really sleep at all on the plane. The second plane ride, I did sleep. That was only 2 hours long, and I did sleep for like an hour maybe. And then other than that, we've just been walking around. So we're pretty tired. I keep on saying I'm not tired, but on the tram ride back to the hotel, my eyes completely just shut off. I was out for like only like 2 seconds, but I was like, all right, maybe I am tired. But looking forward to tomorrow. That's day one in the books. Let's hope the fun continues, all right? Later, Zane.